Hi, I'm Matt, Product Manager at Volterra. And this is Nova, our digital manufacturing platform for additive or printed electronics. I'm going to take you through the anatomy of Nova and give you a glimpse of what you can expect when you receive yours. Let's start with Nova's base platform. Nova is a three-axis gantry dispensing system, and it's built to be modular. This over here is what we call the module hub. The hub implements Nova's module interface, which allows Nova to connect to and control the various modules. There are some electrical contact points and some mechanical mounting features right here. When mounted on the hub, modules are secured with kinematic coupling, so they're fully secure in all degrees of freedom. There are two slots here called module ports, allowing you to mount two modules at a time. Each module port also has an independent Z-axis, so each module can move completely independently. Nova's modular work area has a maximum print area of 8.5 by 11.8 inches, a bit larger than an A4 sheet. When we say modular, we mean that it can handle a variety of mounting configurations, like our drop-in vacuum table. The design of Nova is open-ended on each side, which will give you greater substrate flexibility and handling with substrates that are larger than the print area. This vacuum table is made of porous titanium. As soon as you place a substrate on the work area, vacuum pumps inside Nova's base platform will pull air through and hold down any flexible or stretchable substrate with ease. If you're looking to print on something other than flexible films, I can easily pull this vacuum table out, and you can see there's a mounting grid underneath. This mounting grid is where these pieces of fixed string hardware come in. With M5 threaded screws, they'll give you the flexibility you need to work with rigid substrates. If you need to mount something different, custom fixed string is always an option with the mounting grid, so you're not limited by the fixed string hardware that comes with Nova. From here, it's easy to see our calibration area. This is where Nova will calibrate both materials and modules. There are two main features here. Known as a tool setter on other systems, Nova's XYZ positioning system makes sure that any modules we attach to Nova are going to be referenced to each other in space with micrometer precision in the X, Y, and Z axes. Next up, we've got the calibration plate, right here. The calibration plate is a dedicated area for testing out your material's flow, whether that's for generating materials profile or as a final check before printing. Nova will print any test patterns on this plate, instead of having to print on the substrate. We know that you might be printing on a substrate where you only really get one chance to get it right. So we gave you the ability to dial in your settings without wasting substrate. One of the best features we've built into the module hub is the integrated vision system. There's actually a camera built into the bottom of the module hub, which has autofocus and a pixel resolution down to 17 micrometers. What this means is that you can get accurate measurements of any feature, whether it's a printed line or a component on your substrate. You can also cycle the LED colors and intensity on the camera in case you need to look at a particular defect or feature in a different lighting. Inside of the drawer, we have all of the modules and hardware that we're going to be interacting with. So let's go through, talk about each one, and at the end of it, you'll have a good idea of what the modules do. Let's start right here with the Smart Dispenser module. The Smart Dispenser is the cornerstone of Volterra's dispensing technology. This is what allows us to print high-resolution patterns with nearly any screen-printable conductive ink. With the dispenser upgrades, Nova can print down to about 100 micrometers trace width, depending on the ink you're using, of course. The reason it's able to do this is the pressure sensor. The pressure sensor has an elastomer window and a separated fluid channel. It works together with your smart dispenser module to allow you to get negative feedback control of the pressure and the ink flow rate right at the nozzle tip. With the pressure sensor and the smart dispenser, you're able to print nearly any screen printable ink consistently over the course of a print. Next up, we have the smart probe module. The smart probe is what allows us to maintain a consistent standoff distance over the course of a print. The smart probe will map the surface of your substrate with high accuracy. Nova will then use that to maintain a constant nozzle standoff height during your print, even if your surface isn't completely flat. Well, there you have it. We've gone through the anatomy of Nova and what you can expect when you get your very own. Make sure to check out our calibrate and dispense videos where you'll get to see Nova in action.